make it rain. How do you do that? $100 bills, y'all. It's not $100 bills. To my channel. I hope you guys all enjoyed a wonderful month of May and are looking forward to a great summer season. For me, May was a really busy month between preparing a lot of travel and then putting together my office. If you are new to this channel, long story short, I just bought my first home, a first-time homeowner. I do have a home tour. I'll link down below in the description box. And then I did put together a little office upstairs. So May was kind of preparing my office up there because buying a home is, like I said it before, it's a never-ending black hole of projects. If you own a home, please let me know how you survive this because I'm doing a real good job. Said no one. Other than that, I was preparing a lot of travel. I will link my first travel vlog up in the cards. I went to St. Louis for the weekend and saw the Arch and took you guys along with me so you can see everything that I got to do in St. Louis. On the YouTube front, we did host a very successful collab. Myself and a few other financial YouTubers did the $25 Aldi challenge. I'll also link the playlist to all the videos down below in the description box. And I also got to share my experience working on board cruise ships in a story time type of video. I had been getting a lot of comments asking about that job because I was briefly mentioning it in previous videos. So it was nice to just sit down and explain the history and show you guys like clips of me traveling, auditioning, doing the shows, and then rehearsing. From my videos and engagement this month, we welcome 891 new subscribers to this channel. That is insane. And 55,000 video views. So thank you guys so much. And if you are one of those 891, even the one, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys enjoy. And before I get to the revenue and how much I made here in the month of May, I will answer the question that I got asked a few videos back, which was, how do you consistently make so many videos and what is your routine like? And I can answer that in three easy steps. The first thing I do is I map out the entire month in advance. I use Google Calendar and I like to just drag and drop little appointments, and then all the blue videos are pre-recorded and the ones in pink are going to be live streams. That way I can look ahead and know what videos are going out on what days. And using Google Calendar, it's really easy to change the days and move them around without having to erase or cross things out in pen. It just makes it very easy and convenient, and I can also access it on my cell phone when traveling. The second thing I do is I decide what days of the week I will consistently upload on. At this point in time, I do videos on Tuesdays and Fridays, and then I will choose a random wildcard to do a live stream. And then the third and final thing I do to ensure consistent videos is I schedule not only when the videos are going live, I schedule when I will film them and when I will edit them, because I find those are two of the more time-consuming parts. I can say a video is going to go up on Monday, but if it's not filmed or edited, I have nothing to go on. So I have to sit down and decide not only when it's going to go live, when I'm going to sit down and edit it, and when I'm going to have my days of just filming. Anyway, that is how I keep consistently uploading videos. If you have any questions on anything concerning YouTube or growing your channel, you can leave them down below with the hashtag Q, the number 4, and Kristen, just like it says across the screen. And then the moment you have all been waiting for, how much money did I make on YouTube in the month of May? I know the last time I made these videos, I said I had just hit the $100 threshold, and this month I went up by 50% and I'll be taking home $158, which ironically is the approximate cost of the desk upstairs, so take it as a sign. I will be using that money to pay off the desk I bought on Amazon. Anyway, that is my May channel update. If you missed my very first YouTube paycheck, which took place in April, I will link it above in the cards. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching my May video update. If you missed my very first YouTube paycheck video, I will link it above in the cards. Thank you so much to the 800 plus subscribers who did join my channel this past month. If you're watching this and you're not subscribed, go ahead and click the little red subscription button down below. It will update you each and every time I upload a new video. If you like this kind of content, make sure to give this video a thumbs up down below to show me that these are the kind of videos that you like to see. And if you have any other comments that you'd like to make, go ahead and type them down below. Thank you guys once again. Have a great summer.